Let us discuss the concept of resonance in series RLC circuit. Here you can see the three components are connected in series across an AC EMF, which we can write in phasor form E0 angle 0 degree. If we wish to calculate the phasor current in the circuit, we need to calculate the circuit impedance, and here we can directly write circuit impedance Z in phasor form will be R plus XL phasor plus XC phasor. And we already studied with impedance triangle that R will be taken at 0 degree. Omega L plus pi by 2 and 1 by omega C minus pi by 2. So the difference will be omega L minus 1 by omega C can be taken at plus pi by 2. And this gives us the resulting value of impedance Z at an angle theta. So here the value of Z in magnitude we can write given as R square plus omega L minus 1 by omega C whole square. And in this circuit, phasor current can be written as EMF phasor by Z phasor. And here we can directly calculate the current amplitude in the circuit I0 can be written as E0 by Z. So if we substitute the value, this will be E0 by root of R square plus omega L minus 1 by omega C square. Here we can see in the situation here, I0 will be maximum when the denominator in this term will be minimum. And this will be minimized when omega L is equals to 1 by omega C. And if these two will nullify the effect of each other, we can say the value of current will be E0 by R. And here we can say this implies that omega is equals to 1 by root LC. We can write that omega is equals to 1 by root LC. Here Z is equals to R. And the circuit current is maximum, which has a value I0 is equals to, peak value is equals to I0 is E0 by R. Or we can say the circuit impedance will become purely resistive. And we know when the circuit current is purely resistive, the current in circuit will be maximum and the power consumed by the resistance of the circuit will also be maximum. As we know, no power is consumed, average power is consumed by an inductor or capacitor. So in the circuit, power will be transferred at maximum extent when L or C will nullify effect of each other, and it will happen at such a frequency, which is 1 by root LC. So here we can write that omega is equals to 1 by root LC circuit current as well as power consumption will be maximum and circuit impedance is purely resistive. And we can write this state is called resonance in the series RLC circuit. In different circuit, the state of resonance is defined in such a way that the circuit impedance is purely resistive. In some situation, it becomes maximum. In some situation, it becomes minimum when the circuit components are connected in parallel. We'll see later. But right now, you can see resonance in series RLC circuit is the state when the source frequency is adjusted to such a value, or L or C are chosen at such a value that they'll nullify effect of each other, and the circuit impedance becomes purely resistive and the circuit current and power will become maximum.